Okay, we're back for video 3, Castlevania 64 here.
So let's get started. Alright, video 3.
Yep, definitely is. So you can even rewind that and hear us say it again.
Absolutely. Alright, so if you can't remember last time, I just turned a switch and must have activated a gate somewhere. Pretty sure I know where it is. It was the last one I just visited.
That's, of course, if you can't remember what happened last time.
Most likely, though, you're probably seeing this from the last video we saw, so...
Anywho.
I kind of have confidence in you, YouTubers out there.
Yeah. All right. Definitely have the confidence.
Let's save.
Okay, so... we got a skeleton that needs to... Ooh, he missed by a long shot.
Sometimes it's just fun to run away
from you guys. I'm gonna get you. Ooh, I have to change my
mind. I was gonna turn around and whip him, but I lost the fight on.
And we got purple fire.
This is the wrong direction. Okay.
Oh, good one.
I feel smart.
Shows how much he knows about this game.
And sorry about that. I just had to do it. Had to be done.
He's a fan of sliding.
What's a sign say? I've never read this sign before. Root.
What a sign.
Well, apparently this is a root. Let's go this way.
What do you think it means?
I don't know.
Even games for the N64 have some funny dialogue. Not as much as old school games, but I tell you what, there's still some left. Nowadays,
I just realized I completely went off track. Sorry about that, people.
Ooh, whip and boom.
I'm pretty sure I know where we're at now. Whip it. Whip it good. Alright, and we're gonna leap like stallions. And leap.
Right. Ooh. Everyone was clenching their seats on that one.
I wonder what this arrow says.
Roots.
It's another route. Root.
Roots. Route. Another one of those silly words.
You can say it either way. I've heard both. And we slide to the crystal. And we save. Now I'm just saving. I really... There's no reason to, but, you know, I'm right.
It's nice to, you know, save.
Alright. I have a feeling something big is going to happen. Something very big.
What do you know? King Kong the skeleton has returned. And this time, he's madder than ever.
Oh, we've got friggin' motorcycles with skeletons on them. Oh.
You think if you were carried, he'd just grab you and try to climb up a tall tower?
Alright, that was the stupidest joke I think I've ever heard.
Maybe.
Not
Maybe.
Quite. No.
Maybe.
No. That's not true. Ah!
It was definitely an
okay, I'm gonna
necessity.
Need to eat some chicken. Alright, where's my chicken? Nothing like a whole chicken leg to fill you up, right?
Yes.
Bam! Oh, this whipped his chest cavity. You know what
it's
like
to
whip your chest cavity like that?
Holy water will not work on this guy.
Yeah, sadly his chest is way too up there. You gotta hit him in his ribcage. Ow!
That guy just took you down. Now he's calling for more backup.
His chest cage, and there we go.
There goes
his arm.
He
lost
his
arm. Now, you have to be careful of that arm. I've actually walked by it when it's severed, and it'll slap you. And it hurts.
Just because it's detached doesn't mean it's not alive anymore.
You whip his little doggy friends, too. Sorry. That was dumb. I'm sorry about that.
Talking about stupid jokes, though.
Everyone
gets a stupid joke. Oh, he just killed his own backup. What a dick! Thinks he's the.
Oh, he just fell
king.
On me. Okay.
Now he's got no legs.
Now he throws holy water on him. Haha, now he burned.
Now holy water can work on him, because it's got to hit the part that needs to be destroyed.
Oh, I just broke his head off. Look at that. I have his head at my feet. Okay, now I can continue on to Castle Dracula.
So, yes,
so
we are finally... I mean, you may be thinking...
The castle.
You may be thinking, if you've never played this game before, Castle Dracula already? Well, I tell you what, I've never even watched this game all the way through, and I can pretty much tell you it's not that short.
It is a big-ass castle. You can see just by the island. Did you see that little green... haze around the outside of the island. That's the forest we were walking through. This castle takes up 3/4 of the island on its own.
So now this brave lad is gonna take his chances.
absolutely.
And look at that little walk he does. It's like a gimpy walk.
He's got like, he probably got lighter shoved in his butt for when when Dracula finally captures him and tries to probe him, which he knows he will. Sorry. Line was totally from Venture Brothers.
Not only that, but he has a wild imagination at the same time. What's he grip? He like grabs a huge chunk of metal and just like, I can't open this.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. Yeah. You're not going anywhere.
Alright.
So we are going to save.
And you'll save up to this point. Data save. Good.
Alrighty, so now we are...
Let's try this door with the old man face above it.
The other one has, like, an old lady face. So.
Yeah, if I remember correctly. Okay, so this must be the old man tower. Powerful old man.
We'll have two towers.
Creepy music.
Female, one of old male. Now, one of these parts up these stairs is a guillotine, like, right after it.
You gotta whip these dragon heads that will spit fire at you. That one wasn't too bad, but later on... Later on, you'll encounter ones that if you get too close, they will actually breathe
like a whole inferno.
Not just a fireball. You can actually whip the fireballs out of the air.
These parts where you have to jump on these green-looking rotten sponges, what they look like to me, you have to fight these orbs, and you destroy them, then they reappear.
It's really annoying when you're jumping.
Because
punch you in the face, and then you fall to your doom.
Yeah, if they hit you, you freeze right
there. Oh, look,
the
guillotine.
There's the guillotine.
And it seems to be fresh and new.
There's the orbs.
Yep.
And there's another giant rotten sponge.
Port out of here.
He got it. Now for the dragon that breathes the inferno.
Actually, that's not that one out of the air.
Oh, you did. That's right. Where have I been? Oh, jeez.
I gotta whip this one, too.
Gotta whip that one. There we go. There's another one.
That one.
All right.
Wait for it, and we got a jump, and we made it.
We got shanked by the guillotine, but luckily it doesn't seem to be an instant kill. I thought it was.
Not much is an instant. Oh, but there's a lot of them.
That's annoying, especially
when they knock you off the stairs. Crap! I didn't make it.
Oh, good one. Game over. That freaking sucks. You know what? You should just like. I don't know. I can't even put into words.
I'm sorry. Have to go back into the old man tower. I wonder if there's an old guy living here. Wouldn't that be weird?
I guess it would be. I didn't put much thought into that one.
Well, I mean, wouldn't it be kind of weird if you just climb this tower and there's an old man sitting in like a chair?
If we can get to the top of the tower.
I know.
That's the inferno, and Kim just got barbecued.
I think they all can do it now. I always thought it was just the advanced ones, the elite of the dragon heads. It's kind of a weird to say. You don't say that in daily conversation.
Dragon heads?
No, the elite of the dragon
heads. Elite of the dragons. It sounds like a title for something.
It does.
Elite of the dragon heads.
We should start a band and call ourselves the elite of the dragon heads.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah. Probably not going to happen, though.
Most likely not.
No. Oh, kitty.
Right.
You can hear that in the background. It's a cat.
It's a kitty.
Unless you're mixed up with species sounds. That was a cat.
Right, we whipped this out of the air, and come on, baby.
I'm
gonna have to wait for it to come back around. Damn it.
Those damn orbs. That's just so annoying. And then right when it stops...
Damn.
Alright, so...
I think I'm just going to call that a video.
Alright, Kevin's calling that a video. So, hopefully, if he dies too many more times, we will just instantly skip to the part where he successfully goes through.
I'm up for just fast-forwarding it.
I'm a
big fan of the gimpy fast run.
Well, we can do that, too. Well, you'll find out what we do next time on J.A.K. Productions, the Talkthrough of Castlevania 64.
Continues.
See you next time.
All right, see ya.